The first one, yes, buildings are like a spaghetti plate of different ecosystem solutions that needs to be around simplified from an integration perspective, so that we can take the best of the different infrastructure. And it's, we believe that it is it goes into three different axes. One is the design phase, so we do integrate with BIM, of course, from a design perspective. We do integrate across our system around two axes. One is integration, what we call native integration, between the BMS, with primarily the HVAC management system, but also the other value proposition into buildings that are traditional values, such as access control, fire, or video, of course, power management for us. So across the different system, easy integration around this different existing ecosystem. The other point that we believe is very important from a structural standpoint is to be able to absorb the energy that we see arising around buildings coming from maybe more agile players like startups that we see emerging here and there, bringing some brilliant ideas, but not necessarily having the right integration into a reliable system, into a reliable platform, or reliable deployment around the world that we are integrating into our platform. So again, traditional integration around the traditional offers into buildings, but also becoming the IP backbone for a building for integration of value from third parties. Connectivity, analytics, whatever we call these trends, needs everything. It needs energy from traditional players and also emerging startups.